I had back, I'm just using my legs. My legs keep straight, that's what I'm going to get. I'm just going to grab it, take it to the side, and then the time I try and react, she's ready to be on me because it's a piece to do the work. So even though you need to get close, you still need to be able to remember to do that. That's how you do the work thing. Okay, and you bring the hands into it. I'm just doing a better baseline than now because I think we do too much advanced stuff and we miss out the basics. I'm a believer in the basics. Get the basics right, and the advanced stuff will be easy. That's my philosophy. But here, now what we're doing is legs are in, okay? So just make sure, boys, you don't kick right up the middle because it'll be a little bit painful. Alright, we want to keep the legs down here, nice and low, so when we flip up. So the best way to describe it is to do a sit up, okay? When you're good to sit up, come in nice and close, flip your partner up, and take them back down. Alright, so you do one like that, come out, one up, one down, second one up. You decide what way you're flipping them. Flip them right or flip them left. Okay? Nice and relaxed. No need for any tension here just now. Alright, on you stop.